crop and livestock farmers in Ankole have expressed concern that plastic materials are causing great loss to them. Their animals are struggling to digest plastics thrown about carelessly on grazing grounds, while it is causing soils to be infertile. They attribute the increasing poor disposal of plastics to absence of serious regulations to stop people from littering. Reverend Canon Keith Katakanya, a cattle keeper in Ntungamo Municipality, says he lost 3 heifers recently after they swallowed polythene bags dumped on his farm.
I usually walk around picking those vivera and empty bottles. Whenever I see them, I have...
Polythene bags are very dangerous. They contaminate the environment. And for example, we farmers, we have to be very careful. Because once an animal eats that polythene bag, it can easily kill it.
The farmers say promoting reusable bags would be best to protect the environment. JB Tumusime Bamuturaki, the current chairperson of the Rwizi Catchment Protection Committee and a farmer in Barara District, says polythene plastic bags known as bovera are the biggest nuisance.
Somebody takes whatever he's taking from Kavera, when he's done, he just throws it along the road. And when the floods come, they move this Kavera to the farm. So because maybe it had contained salt or food, the cow or a goat or a pig will not spare it.
Tumusime urges sensitization of the masses on how lethal plastic material litter can be.
Making sure that there is enough awareness about littering and about disposing of the plastic bottles and the Kavera. The emitters of the Kavera that is allowed to be used, but as you know, human beings have failed to listen.
The effect of plastics is not sparing goat farmers. Naswira Nalukwago, a goat farmer in Nyamitanga, Mbarara City, says she has lost 10 goats after they ate Kavera on the farm.
As urban farmers, we have issues of the polythene papers and other plastics, which cause the loss of our goats.
Roni Kabagambe, a tea farmer in Chamuhunga, Bushenyi District, says the crop is also being affected with plastics dumped on their farms.
Narishi ya plastic materials, ebichupa bya mizi, ebintu nkebi.
Kavera and other plastic materials cause soil acidity. They do not allow water and fertilizers to enter the soil because polythene does not rot. Grass, therefore, fails to grow. According to Vincent Mugabe, the Mbarara City Agricultural Officer, the recent soil analysis carried out in Barara City shows soil fertility is declining at a worrying speed. Mugabe says soil infertility is mostly reported in areas of Biafra, Kisenyi, Katete and Kakoba, the highly populated suburbs of Barara City.
We are going to have a city with no fertility, with no soil fertility, if we don't eliminate well these bovaras. Because in the most tests which we normally analyze from the field, it shows, it indicates that the soil fertility is declining intramodiously. It's declining.
Mugabe says the Mbarara City Production Department is embarking on liquid manure generated from plastic materials as a means of trying to eliminate plastics in the city. He says they are also seeing animals die in the city as a result of eating polythene bags.
Actually, it's not bad to use the Kavera, but over.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.